Next. Say something magical.
Something magical. I don't know, what do you want me to say?
It's for the video.
You got your pine needles here, you got your barracks, your haunted barracks there. You got that thing. It's magical.
So, casualties, the wolf.
It's gonna be all positives, which means it's kind of gave up. That's right. Yeah. So that's how I do it to double check. You just gotta remember, negative means concave down,
positive is concave up. Yeah. Alright, only the reason I was fucking up is because I saw like, okay, negative 2 to 0, it's going up.
So, yeah. Don't look at, don't write the 0 because...
Wait a second.
Sean!
Hello.
Activities that will get you out of rhythm too. So we go bowling like every once in a while. Like we went bowling in November, and then we're actually on a club trip right now as we speak. Like basically we got free range of this big, I want to say it's 50 acre campground, and we're allowed to go rifle shooting.
I will press charges.
Stop. Are you freaking kidding me right now?
I hate my life sometimes. That right there is so annoying. It won't turn on.
So here I am. The counseling center. Getting acupuncture. There's 2 pins in my head. A couple in my ear. And also a couple in my hand. It's a fun time.
No, when your mom is.
I'll stay here. Evan. Oh, Christ.
Ah! What the hell?
That was such a good defense.
I have a belt, you can't get me.
I have underwear on, so.
And I'm gay.
Additionally, our window is currently open, so.
Can I help you?
Nope. Oh my god. Where is my cover, Higgins?
Yeah, because Evan's the one that keeps fucking.
No more fucking Brad in this platoon.
Whoa, who am I praying with?
Yeah.
Jesus, why you guys walk so fast?
Look at the entire line, you bitch ass.
Got a leaf blow fire team going. all is well on the Western Front.
Live.
It's a frisbee!
Hey, go.
Oh.
Go,
Sergio, go.
Go. Go,
Sergio.
Oh.
Yeah, that tree going up this way.
Fun times. Marines.
Chance to be popular, but no.
I can pull up a list of people from on the email list.
No, we're making an edit right now.
Yeah!
How about it?
Witherspoon!
Angie.
Are you still doing the video thing?
Yeah, are you gonna fix stuff?
What has he been waiting
yeah.
for?
Yeah, where are they? What's the name?
I told me I
those are my dogs.
No, I haven't seen them. I haven't looked at it yet.
Oh, it's just a picture of my dogs.
I don't care where she is. Titties are titties. What the fuck?
So it's Tuesday, and it's Super Bees. And here I am going to deliver a presentation for English. And that'll be it, I'm done with the class. It's a good time.
Wait, what?
I don't even see. I don't know.
No, you left.
I did tax prepare and had helped, I think, upwards of 50 or 60 families, along with Herb Carlton, who was a staff member here at Norwich, and helped them prepare their taxes for income-eligible families. So, Andrew, thank you for your service.
I will report.
But you're the star of the show, Martin. Look at this man carpo loading right now. This man is a goddamn athlete. Thomas, do the thing. It's actually a really great camera angle.
It's a little fuck. It's kind of fucky. Really fucky there.
That's all Thomas. All of it. Get game, sir.
So here I am, on guard duty, and all I have to work on is CS-140. That's it. That's it. That's all I have left for the year, CS-140. 12-hour shifts are fun. It's a good time.
It's a completely different fucking way. How the hell are they? That just peeved me off. That just, like, you really got me going. But now I get it. So we're all good.
We're all proud of you, Thomas.
Yeah. Job is so much fun.
It smells like must.
All right. I got sweaty today while I was carrying my rock. Sweaty.
Okay.
Tacos. Gabby Swap.
Is this real life? Is this really happening? It's locked. Ah, shit.
And then I would be equal to 1 and go back. It's going to reset to 0. And it would just get stuck in there.
So are you sure? It wouldn't reset because you're not assigning it.
I think if it was equal to equal, it would just not work.
It just wouldn't work. It just doesn't work.
It just worked for
me. I'm actually a genius.
So yeah, I got this today. Well, that was a fun year.
very interesting year. I'm the last one out of barracks right now.
Just one last look around the hallway. Lights are off. Last one out. I'll probably make videos over the summer. I'm not sure yet. Only Martin's going to be around, so the star of the show will still be on the sitcom. Don't worry about it. So, fun times. Have a good one.